what I mean by visually offensive. It's not, I know there'll be people out there try to misinterpret the words or whatever and think I'm not like visually, but I mean visually offensive. I just like, I like the fact of, I think people need, they need sometimes they have ruffles, feathers ruffled or ruffles, feathers, whatever. I don't know, man. I just like the fact, I like the fact that when people, I almost like the fact of not being liked for no reason. So sometimes I just like, I don't want to look like most people. It's so boring to me. And the older I get, the more my mind, is doing this metamorphosis that is going through right now. So I just, when I say visually offensive, I want people like, I'm offended that you have a nerve, the nerves of him. The nerves of him to walk up and looking like that with a tie-dye shirt or striped pants on. The nerves of him to do that. But in all actuality, what am I doing? I'm like one of the most harmless souls ever. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm just being me. And I'm not scared of too many people either. So it's not like I'm scary or nothing like that. Or gangster or tough. I'm just me, man. I don't want to be none of that gangster. That, I don't do drugs. I don't smoke. I don't drink. I don't do none of that stuff, man. I just want to be visually offensive. And I want people to push the boundaries on how they look and how they think. To use that portion of the brain that the average person never uses.